Yes, it is a corner, but it is not that bad corner. It is not that steep slope. It is a slanting slope.
Kagadi Resident District Commissioner Nicholas Kaine Kamkama explained that in the Kagadi Chenjuju accident that claimed the lives of 18 people, the driver of the trailer lost control and rammed into a taxi. He said the trailer driver was overspeeding.
In discipline, you overdrive because you have a good car and it is a good road. And slightly ahead there are even humps. So it is indiscipline. The same indiscipline that was involved in the drivers, it is the same indiscipline that is in the community. Of course, the drivers come from the community.
How it got, the brakes got off and it went on the right, and these people were coming from Soputo, they are on their way to Kagadi. So that's why you could see our brother was the one driving, our relative was driving, that's why it had to cut him all the whole body.
After the accident near Muzizi Bridge on Sunday, area residents staged a demonstration saying they had witnessed too many such accidents on the road. Some blasted the police for not acting fast enough to retrieve trapped bodies from the wreckage.
People said because you are taking long and you are not lifting the trailer off the bodies of the people it had killed, now we are going to burn it. Now, burning it, because we already had many people around, over 500 people, and the traffic was already heavy, meant killing more people. I came in, I told the people, come down, we are working tooth and nail to sort this.
Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.